Hey guys, it's Avo. I'm back to open up some more Garbage Pail Kids for you. Andrea is going to sit this video out tonight. She's doing some things downstairs. Who knows? She might pop in if she hears me yell out of excitement. If we get like a great hit, such as a sketch or autograph. So today, before we start opening packs, we're going to throw in the final two Mystery Mini Series 1 Funko Pops. We have New Wave Dave and Adam Bomb. New Wave Dave, he has the little spray can in his hand. It comes out, but I'm not going to take it out. He's awesome. And then Adam Bomb. Adam Bomb is actually a two-piecer. This comes off, and you put them together. And the package, you know, it comes like this in the bag. It's like a blind bag. But anyway, that pops right on here. His little boom. And, man, came out really good. And he has the remote control to set off his boom. And that comes out as well. So guys, these are the final two of the series. I don't know where to put them. I'm gonna throw Adam Bomb here. If he'll stand up next to Hot Scott. Leaky Lindsay over there in the back. Alligator, Ghastly Ashley, TV Stevie, Nasty Nick, Dead Ted, Mad Mike, Clark Kent with the pee stain underwear, and Bony Tony. And New Wave Dave. New Wave Dave, you're gonna go right here. Right there. You can chill there. All right, so that's it. Next, we'll clear this out, and I might leave it there for a couple of videos, but then we'll eventually clear it out, and we'll display Series 2. So let's get started opening the packs. We're going to open up three more value packs and one blaster box, and I think what we'll do today is open the blaster box first. I hope you guys had a nice July 4th. Today, as I'm taping this or recording it, it's July 5th, Friday. I will probably post this July 6th, Saturday. If you're watching it, you're watching it on Saturday or Sunday. If you're watching it the day I posted. So let's open this box and let's secretly remove these, blindly remove them so we don't see what's underneath, either Bathroom Buddies or a Pano sketch. Will we ever get a Pano sketch on camera? We will find out. You know something? I'm gonna leave those there. I'm not gonna open them yet. We'll open these guys first. So, pack number one. Let's get started. All right, let's see what we got. Alien Autopsy. Well, it's Alan, but it's not. I think they're making fun of the movie Alien. No, it's a TV show. Aliens TV show? I don't know. Sleepless. This is from Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Let's put a little clip here. I don't know if I did, but we'll put one right now.
Stop it. Okay, that is enough. I see one more display of testosterone poisoning, and I will personally put you both in the hospital.
Let's see if there's a hit behind here. It's upside down. Why is it upside down? Oh, they just put it in upside down. Judgment Dave, that's from Terminator 2. Let's put a Terminator 2 clip in here.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Dennis Rodman. Dennis Rodman. Let's put a little Dennis Rodman clip in here.
Sixth NBA championship.
He was crazy. Music. Why is he under music? Did he? And I'll put that up. Oops. I keep shaking the camera. Ooh, Corded Kurt. This is a Kurt Cobain from Nirvana. Let's put something in here for Kurt Cobain. Bubble tape. Slip and Clyde. This is Slip and Slide, right? toys. Yeah, I thought Slip and Slide was from the 80s. But I guess I'm wrong. It was a 90s toy. We'll put a Slip and Slide. Oh, did I say we're going to put a Slip and Slide clip? We'll put it here.
You get wet on Slip and Slide. You get cool, it's a long, wet ride. And you're hot on a Slip and Slide. Slip, Slip and Slide.
Cool. Yeah, Slip and Slide. Oh, stupid mount. Slip and Slide were a lot of fun. Ah, Blue's Clues.
Oh, hi. Come on in. Blue, look who's here. Hello.
Blind Melanie. Reese Box. Fashion. I think those are Reebok. Oh, yeah, Reebok. Yeah. Reebok had the pump in the 90s. Is that up? Is he pumping it? Yeah, if you can see there, he's pumping it. Let's put a Reebok pump clip right here.
Switch to the greatest sports performance shoe in the world, the Reebok pump.
Cool. Yeah, Reebok pumps. Those were huge. I remember I never had a pair, but my classmates had them, and you actually could pump the sneaker. It made it a little bit, like, kind of tight. But we always thought that if you pump it, it allows you to jump higher. We didn't know anything. We were kids. But it just made it tight. I don't even think it added any kind of cushion or anything to the sneaker. All right, down to the last few here. Oh, here's one. Mary Moose. this is a movie sticker. Yep. What is it? There's something about Mary. I don't think I'll put this clip. Nah, let's go for it. Let's put this clip in here.
So when you say, killer, you mean...
Oh, he's a murderer. Yeah.
Like an actual convicted murderer?
He killed people.
There you go. I'm not going to really explain it any further. But let's go through these real quick. Okay. No hits in the three more value packs. Let's move on to the blaster packs. We'll put them right here. I'm sorry, not blaster pack. Well, the blaster box packs. Starting with this one. Edward Scissorhands. Clip.
Oh, Eddie, is there anything you can't do?
Teletubbies. Clip.
Teletubbies!
Okay, final pack. What's underneath it? Is it a loaded sketch or is it a bathroom buddy? Well, you can already tell by the corner there that it's a bathroom buddy. Let's throw those behind us onto the floor. Open up the final pack. Just because it's the final pack doesn't mean it's not going to contain anything. Okay, let's go. Titanic. What's beyond Sonic? Nothing. I don't think we're gonna get anything this time, guys. Nope, that's it. No hits, but we got some more wacky pills, some more purple parallels, some more green parallels, and some more base cards to add to the probably couple thousand I have behind me. Until next time, this is a quick one. Thanks for watching, please subscribe. Andrew will be back for the next one. I will make sure, and that's it. Bye.